I find inspiration in the practices of so many creatives that I admire, whether that be filmmakers, actors, artists, writers, singers. East London is incredibly diverse. Every time I turn a corner in East London, I'm always surprised by what I'm seeing, whether it be what someone's wearing, the architecture, or street art. I think it's a very vibrant and alive part of the world. Contemporary culture is so inspiring, but I like to look backwards, discovering artists, creatives that have passed and learning from those. For inspiration to move forward, I like to creatively look back at the past. I've always loved wearing Stone Island. I have done since I was 14. It's always resonated with me because once it's on, it just works.